Did you guys hear about the sexist bathtubs? Yeah, that's right. Feminists are accusing bathtubs of being sexist because they don't fit in them anymore. And they are demanding that all bathrooms now have bathtubs the size of hot tubs, since that's the only type of tub they can fit in now. And so they're calling any bathroom that doesn't have a tub large enough for a 450-pound woman a fat-shaming sexist bathroom. Can you believe this?